Hiya, hot stuff. Sorry to keep you waiting. So what's the buzz, baby? Tell me what's happening.
I'm so glad you asked, baby. I have to meet my contact, Agent Sergei. He says he's got vital information for me. Unfortunately, he fears they may be onto him, so he and I can't be seen together.
And I should care because...
I'm not exactly KGB Employee of the Month, Crypto. They may well have a hit squad out looking for me. Before I make contact with Sergei, anyone on my tail must be shaken or eliminated.
Oh, I'll stick to your tail, all right.
I figured. Although you do stand out in a crowd, better get the disguise.
Ah, man. Soho's like on the other side of the river and stuff. It's a hell of a long way from here. How about we take a cab? I'll pay.
Yet. Not enough maneuverability in case of trouble. Come on, Crypto. It'll be fun. Besides, how often does a girl invite you out on a date to destroy some humans?
Date, huh?
Don't get greedy.
This inside man of yours, what's he found that's worth risking his life to get to you?
Sergei feels as I do, that someone or something has perverted the KGB and even the Soviet government. And people who ask why have had a troubling tendency to disappear.
Soviet dissidents disappearing. You're right, that is weird. Look, can you really trust this guy, Sergei? I mean, how do we know he's not playing both sides?
I trust him implicitly. Sergei and I, we have a history.
So let's say I help you out. What's in it for me? Aside from your bewitching company, of course.
A piece of your mothership. Sergei has agreed to procure it for you in exchange for your help in this matter. How does that sound?
Like a gas. Although I would have done it for your company.
Let's go. Stay with me, spaceman. You're not here for sightseeing.
Look sharp! KGB agents, dead ahead! Forget these moodlons! Let's keep moving! Short! We've been spotted! Get ready, Crypto! Lost him! Follow me!
Aliens!
No! Crypto! This way!
They're all over me, Crypto!
got something to say now.
Taking a bit of a beating here.
Wonderful. Now Ponsonby's men are here too. Keep them off me, Crypto. We're nearly there.
Tell me what you've got.
You're such a gentleman, Crypto. Walking me to my car?
Your car? Oh, wait a minute. Well, what about your pal, Sergei? You said he was meeting us here.
Oh, no. Sergei's in Canalside. I just needed to be certain we'd shaken off any KGB tails. But the coast looks clear. This would be an excellent time to call your saucer.
My saucer? You didn't say anything about my saucer. What do you need that for?
Because you won't be able to keep up with me on foot once I start driving, silly. Besides, the KGB will surely bring out their heavy artillery soon, so you may want to even the odds with a little air support. You understand, don't you?
Yeah, I get it. You just want me for my saucer.
And your bewitching company.
What about what I was after?
It's been arranged. A piece of your spaceship has been hidden nearby. Here are the coordinates.
Okay, okay. Just give me a second to get it here.
Thank you, Tovarish. I'll wait for you to take off.
We'll set off as soon as you're airborne.
What's that there? Bleeding kids.
Delicious.
Frenchman!
Blimey, what's that?
Space leprechaun!
Bleed! A roadblock! I'll try to break through. Back me up!
Yeah.
So that's her contact. Smarmy looking bastard. Damn it, Crypto, focus. She's just a chick, a human chick. You barely know her. A hideous, repulsive human chick who smells really good. No, focus, damn it.
I found what I was after. Just thought I'd say goodbye. I might not see you for a while. Good hunting, spaceman. And try not to get yourself killed. At least, not too often.